My name is Brian Hale. I'm a board certified urologist working with Advanced Urology Institute. So fortunately, most of the patients that we find with bladder cancer have early stage cancer that we can cure with a simple outpatient procedure. If we find the cancer later or the cancer is too large or so large that it's invaded into the bladder muscle, then we have to do a more aggressive surgery removing the entire bladder.